Hominy police say they arrested a woman for trying to smuggle meth into a prison. Correctional officers say during visitation, Ashanti Mosley handed something to a prisoner. They say they searched the prisoner and found a package with nearly 50 grams of meth. Mosley is now in the Osage County Jail.